Hey, good morning, y'all. It's your boy Mark B with Eclipse Lawn Care. We're gonna do a really quick leaf cleanup. It's not a big backyard, but there's tons of leaves that got dropped in the last couple of weeks. So we're gonna try to clean this up. Like I said, it's not a lot, but it's still a lot of leaves that's accumulated. So we're gonna try to take care of this upper tier. Then we got the lower tier that we're gonna take care of. Now this is gonna be a mess over here as well. So we just have lots of leaves, I mean tons of leaves. Not too sure how many bags it's gonna take to gather these leaves, rake them up and bag them up. But I'm gonna try two different techniques. I'm gonna either blow everything towards that section over there, which I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna blow all the leaves and we're gonna put them over there. And I'm gonna try to mulch them with my 21 inch mower. Uh-oh, look, we got a snake. Oh, it looks like he got ran over. Well, there's a little snake there. I guess we'll leave him alone. We're gonna use the 21-inch Honda mower, which we got here. So I think that's gonna be my plan of attack, is just blow everything here. I do have a bag on this mower, which I think I'm gonna set over to bag. Or maybe we'll do halfway, half mulch. I'll figure that later. Figure it out here in a little bit. But I'm gonna try to maybe suck everything up in the bag, and then we'll just bag it in the big bag. So customer wanted the leaves picked up, so that's what we're gonna do. But we're gonna just try mulching it up, see if we can't cut the leaves down to size, and maybe bag them up. I don't know, we'll try both ways. If we have to rake them up at the end, we'll rake them up at the end. It's not a problem. But I'm gonna go ahead and leave the post the camera here, try to get y'all a really good view. We'll start from over there, just blowing everything out this way. So thank you guys. Please subscribe, please like, please comment below if which technique you think would be better in this instance, just mulching up all the leaves or raking up the leaves. Let's get into it. Yeah.
got another little snake here. Where are you going, buddy? We'll leave them alone.
I'm sure there's we're gonna see tons of them here in the pile, but it is what it is.
There he goes, trying to get out of here. Alright,
we'll leave you alone, bud.
Okay, I did say that I was gonna blow all the leaves towards the other side, but I'm kind of fighting with the wind, so we're just gonna leave them in this pile, and we're gonna try to see if we can't mulch this pile of leaves with the mower, so let's go.
okay, we're done with this leaf cleanup. We went ahead, not only picked up the leaves or mulched the leaves, bagged the leaves, but we also went ahead and we did an edge, trimmed around the fence line, around the property, the foundation of the home, and also mowed the grass down to size. Here's a look. I mean, it looks pretty good. This took me about, I want to say maybe about close to 2 hours, 1.5 hours. Now, don't let a small backyard or property fool you when it comes to leaves. As you can see, we got leaves. We still got leaves on that tree there. That tree's dropped all its leaves. The neighbor's leaves dropped all of its leaves. So we did have a lot of leaves. Just because it's a small backyard doesn't mean it isn't a big project. As you can see, these are big mature trees and they definitely drop tons of leaves as we saw there. Now, if I didn't mulch the leaves, we would have probably had about 6-7 bags, maybe even more, 10 bags, up to 10 bags of leaves. But since we mulched, we were able to get everything in 3 bags. So that's the way it looks. Now, guys, let me know in the comments. Look at the concrete. You see how it's really black, it's really, it's dirty. Okay, it's dirty in the back, right? All right, check it out. Let me close this door real quick, because we're done back here. I want to do something special for this customer. It's an elderly man that lives here, but I kind of want to do something special for him. You see his driveway, how it's black, it's dark, it's dirty. No telling how long this has been. When was the last time it's been power washed? But this is what I want to do, is power wash this all the way up to his doorstep up there. Let me know in the comments if you guys want to see me power wash his driveway, sidewalk, back porch for free. Let me know. I'm not going to do it for free unless you guys want me to do it for free. What do y'all think? Y'all let me know in the comments below. If I get enough comments, enough likes on this video, I'm going to come back, do a video, surprise a customer, do it for free. This is going to be probably like a $300+ job typically, but I'm going to do it for free. But you guys have to like this video, share this video. Let me know in the comments how I did with the leaf cleanup. And also let me know if I should do this power wash and we'll make a video. Thank you guys for joining me on this video. I'm your boy Mark B with Eclipse Lawn Care, and I'm out.